Is Davy Jones the best CGI character in any movie ever? And is this the best CGI ever put to film?
So that's really, it's up there. I got to say it's up there. Avatar does come to mind as another that
Avatar really almost pushed cheated, the
boundaries.
Though.
But that they also it's had those CGI. Elements of really pushing the boundaries, right?
It's true.
It's definitely up there.
Tyler?
I don't know, being put on the spot here, that there's another one that I could name that looks better than this.
It's not much, though.
Certainly nothing that doesn't exclusively use CGI. Like, sometimes when they mix CGI and practical effects, it does look really good, but there's not... I can't think of another movie that relies so much on CGI that looks so good. Davy Jones himself, again, you mentioned it before, like where he wipes off the tear, or, you know, anything he does, you know, with just all the tentacles, I think it's really awesome. I don't think there's anything that really comes close to it.